Tahawar Hussain Rana, Chicago-based businessman who spent more than 10 years in prison for aiding terrorist groups, has now been rearrested in Los Angeles. He now faces murder charges in India for attacks in Mumbai in the 2008 attack that killed more than 160 people. Bhavtosh Singh now joins us for more on this. Bhavtosh, it's a big development as far as the investigation in the 2611 case is concerned. India, of course, is looking for extradition of Tahawar Rana.
Yes, Poonam, in fact, it's a massive development as far as the 2611 probe as well as trial is concerned. India has always maintained that Tahawar Hussain Rana, a Canadian national, along with American national David Hedley Coleman, did all the planning and recce as far as the 2611 case is concerned. In fact, last year, Indian government has also told the parliament that Rana's extradition is possible and that NIA team had gone and met their counterparts in US and convinced them that they have enough documentary proof to show that Rana was involved in 2611 case. As far as this extradition is concerned, India and US signed an extradition treaty in 1997, and US authorities have told them that they will actively pursue the case, and if they found that there is enough material evidence against Rana, then he will be extradited. In 2012, Syed Zarbuddin Ansari was deported from Saudi Arabia. He was, in fact, the handler of the terrorist who stormed Mumbai in 2008. And Rana would probably be the second person who will be extradited to India if texts are cleared.
Right now, he was already serving a 14-year sentence, but he was granted early release a few years ago. Now, he's been rearrested. But the whole extradition process is going to be a little tricky, isn't it, Bhavtosh? Because remember, in the past, the United States prosecutors had said that they could not really prove his involvement in the case back then.
Yes, Poonam. In fact, in 2013, when he was convicted for 14 years in imprisonment, one of the charges that US authorities could not prove was that his direct involvement in 2611. What US authorities have told their counterparts in India is that they should ask for his extradition in other cases. In December 2011, while filing the charge sheet in the 2611 case, NIA has specifically mentioned that Rana's immigration business was used as a front by David Hedley Coleman to carry out recce also in New Delhi. Now, the places that he carried out recce was a Jewish religious center in Central Delhi as well as National Defense College in New Delhi. So it could be possible that his extradition might be asked in these related cases, if not directly in 2611.
Right, Bhavtosh, thank you for joining us with those details. A big development there coming in as far as investigation in the 2611 case is concerned.